The future of artificial intelligence is here. ChatGPT integrates over 70 intelligent plugins with full access to the internet and a ton of multimodal features. These third-party plugins are becoming accessible to all Plus subscribers as a beta features auction, with two separate sliders for plugins and web browsing, each of which can be operated individually. Following this, you can use the model selector to choose or activate specific plugins in the store. Automatic usage. OpenAI reveals that once activated, ChatGPT's access to plugins functions automatically. They also note that the AI understands the right moments and techniques for internet browsing to locate recent subjects and events, or to utilize activated plugins. Included among the more than 70 plugins are a variety of shopping and search platforms, such as those for apparel, real estate, travel, food, and car rentals. Additionally, many more offer practical use cases, like importing a PDF content into a chat to talk about it, prompt generation, or hunting for suitable single-word domains. The current system has one limitation, however. Only a maximum of 3 plugins can be utilized per chat session. Therefore, to get the most out of the experience, users must decide on the specific task they wish to undertake with ChatGPT, and then pick the 3 most suitable plugins from the available pool. This move by OpenAI comes in the wake of Google's recent announcement of a global deployment of Bard and the first set of Bard plugin partners, and Microsoft's revelation about its platform goals for Bing Chat. Through these plugins, ChatGPT evolves into a portal with access to language models equipped with tools, expanding the chatbot's capabilities. For instance, the chatbot can now directly extract and interpret content from web pages, generate superior quality code, or scrutinize and visualize data. OpenAI conducted a study on the impact of these tool-equipped language models on the job market, asserting that these enhanced models could have a considerably larger impact than their tool-less counterparts. The future of the internet, chatbots. If chatbots can meet the growing demand, they could instigate a fundamental transformation of the internet. An increasing number of tasks and content could be relocated to the bot's content ecosystem, reducing the need for people to visit websites. The attention, and consequently the revenue, would then shift to chatbot providers. Such a destruction could be likened to the shift from desktop to smartphone ecosystems, but with potentially more profound effects. The implications for publishers, social media platforms, and even online stores, essentially the current form of the free web, are still uncertain. But if Microsoft and OpenAI have expressed their intentions to enable content creators to benefit from the success of chatbots, however, the specific form of such benefits is yet to be determined, as are numerous copyright-related questions concerning the use of content by chatbots without explicit permission, even in the training of the underlying models. Meanwhile, Google has just unveiled the answer to GPT-4 with its next-generation multimodal large language model called PaLM 2, boasting performance and understanding unlike anything we've seen before, while setting unparalleled benchmarks in math, code, advanced reasoning, and multilingual tasks. So what's the secret sauce behind this transformative force that's already reshaping Google's workspace products, Bard, and the PaLM API? Let's pull back the curtain on Google's PaLM 2 artificial intelligence, starting with its exceptional performance, stemming from its unique training methodology and a truly massive repository of scientific and mathematical data. This deep learning has made it adept in roughly 100 spoken languages and over 20 programming languages. But the model's groundbreaking language translation capabilities don't stop at spoken tongues. PaLM 2 is leading in the programming space too, being able to effortlessly switch between and translate different programming languages. For instance, PaLM 2 could enable effortless collaboration with international colleagues on codebases documented in foreign languages. But this is just the tip of the iceberg. PaLM 2's linguistic prowess extends even further. Perhaps one of PaLM 2's most fascinating aspects is its ability to navigate the nuanced corridors of idioms and riddles. This capability is vital, requiring an understanding of not only the figurative meanings of words but their literal intent. Such a level of linguistic sophistication is a testament to Google's years of relentless AI exploration and innovation, spanning from the transformer architecture to tensor processing units and open-source frameworks like TensorFlow or JAX. This groundbreaking innovation, the result of countless hours of pioneering work, could already be influencing your digital interactions and experiences. The development of PaLM 2 hinged on a strategy known as compute optimal scaling. This approach ensures the size of the dataset and the computational power increase in tandem. And despite being smaller than some previous large language models, PaLM 2 surpasses them in performance, promising enhanced efficiency while correlating it to a sustainable digital future and the environment, and whatever else Google's narrative calls for. But the story of PaLM 2 isn't confined to its extraordinary performance and smaller profile. At the heart of the PaLM 2 release strategy is Google's unwavering fear of having a safety and ethical incident with its new model, as it's being meticulously trained to de-escalate aggressive and toxic conversations, actively nudging them towards more positive discourse. This dedication to fostering a safer, more respectful digital environment is just one way Google is leveraging PaLM 2's potential. Furthermore, PaLM 2's capabilities are being harnessed to push the boundaries of research in diverse domains, including healthcare and cybersecurity. As we move into the era of multimodal models, PaLM 2 is expected to offer even more impressive capabilities, such as understanding and generating video, audio, and images. The possibilities may seem endless, but the innovation train isn't stopping there. Google concluded with a sneak peek at the forthcoming video in this series about MedPaLM. This specialized version of PaLM 2 has been fine-tuned specifically for medical use cases, heralding a new era in AI's role in healthcare. This is all happening while the industry just experienced another remarkable breakthrough, with researchers recently developing an advanced artificial intelligence algorithm capable of generating 3D models or scenes from a single input image. In contrast to the traditional method, this groundbreaking approach utilizes differentiable rendering, a process that calculates gradients of rendered images concerning the input geometry parameters. But the path to innovation has its bumps. The existing techniques, which are often designed for specific object categories, create 3D scenes with minor variances, like terrain representations. In light of these limitations, researchers have proposed an innovative approach to create natural scenes with unique features that result from the interplay between their geometry and appearance. Addressing the complexity of these unique features, the exemplar-based paradigm is employed. This method manipulates a suitable exemplar model to construct a more complex target model. Despite its effectiveness, the approach becomes challenging when dealing with various exemplar scenes with distinct characteristics. To solve this puzzle, the proposed method brings back a pre-deep learning technique, a patch-based algorithm. Here, a multi-scale generative patch-based framework, named the Generative Patch Nearest Neighbor Module, is used to maximize the visual summary between the input and output. This revolutionary method uses planoxels, a grid-based radiance field lauded for its stunning visual effects, to represent the input scene,